Paul, Georgia Canuck, roundup for Friday, April the 6th. I spent about 5 hours at that same park that I found the silver ring yesterday. I didn't come away empty-handed, at least. Let's start with the modern money. 1 quarter, 2 dimes. Two American pennies, 4 70s Canadian, 3 80s Canadian, 13 modern Groat, 1 67 Rock Dove penny. I think this is a bird band. It's got numbers on it. It's a 4 and a 3 on the other side. 3, 4, 3. And then here it's got something AN. I can't tell what it is. I think it's a bird band. I'm not sure. Key. And my good find for the day. 1962. Younghead Elizabeth silver quarter. I can get it. It's scratched, but I didn't do it. It looks like something really, really indented her face there. You can see it there. Back before when it was lost, or before it was lost. And it's 62. Got my bit of silver again for the day. As Jed says, gotta love a little bit of silver. I went out. Jed, I found it. Now it's mine. I'm sorry you can't get out and hunt right now, but your weather will pass. And you'll be back out again, and you're going to find gold again. I know you. Anyway, that's my short little roundup for this Friday. And if I get out again this weekend, I'll post my finds from then and hopefully some more video from the field. After this, I'll attach the video from my finds. Okay, good luck and happy hunting, all. Back later.
Hello, Georgia Canuck. I'm out at the park where I got the silver ring yesterday. And, God, I think I've been here 3 hours, and all I've got is some modern change and stuff. And I went out to park into the woods over here around this big tree, and I hit pay dirt. Finally, I got a young Elizabeth silver quarter. Nice sound on the detector. I've been digging a lot of pulled tabs out here, though, that ring up high as well. I don't want to scratch it, so I'll get you a date on the roundup. I'm hoping it's an old one. Alright, back if I find something else. 1 coin hunt today, silver coin. Back later.